Hey guys, it's John with Greenfish Nation. I want to thank you for joining the channel today. Appreciate you giving me a little bit of your time. Today, guys, we're going to be talking about our three favorite kind of frogs to fish. When you guys are out beating the banks, hearing those frogs start chirping, that means the bass are eating them. So you guys stay tuned for Greenfish Nation and find out what kind of frogs we recommend you fish this spring. Guys, I want to talk to you a little bit about our setup that we're using here today. I have a Lewes. It's an HM30 rod. It's a 7-foot medium heavy with a fast action taper here on the end. It's pretty stiff, pretty quick rod. I'm throwing this on a Lewes speed spool LFS. This is about a 7-3 to 1 gear ratio. It's got 10 bearings in it. Also, I'm using some 65-pound Suffix braid on this frog rod. This is my choice. It's a pretty well a general rod and reel, but it works really good for frogs. So we're gonna get out here and get with the frogging, guys. First cast, first bite. It's frog time, guys. I seen that fish coming from about 3 foot to the right. There we go. You gotta be sure and give him that little pause, guys. Frogging time in Texas. First little frog bass of the year. Gotta be sure you give him a second for you. Before you set that hook. We'll tie this on with a Palomar knot. Make sure you hold behind the hooks back here. You sure don't want to bury one of them up in you while you're tying this knot. All right, let's go try this popping frog. I have to trim his little old legs off a little bit. He's got legs about 4 or 5 inches long. All right, we'll give it a shot. A little popping frog. The last frog we used is what we call a skim frog. Some people call it a scum frog, but it's kind of shaped like a boat in the front. It's got a bow on it. It just skims through everything, lily pads and whatnot. But this one here is kind of cupped in the front and flat, and it pops, as you can see. It'll tend to draw fish from a long ways off, that popping. Down here on this little bit calmer end of the pool. You guys can see that thing or not. It's just like that brown one we were throwing that was a skim frog. It's got the little concave mouth on it. how you get them right there, guys. Little bank flip. He ate that frog. I mean, he meant business. Well, let's try another one up there. This is a little paddle-tail frog. A little bit smaller profile. Got a little paddle that flips around on the back of it. We're gonna give it a try. That's the old paddle-tail frog, guys. You can see it works pretty good, too. Get these hooks out of him. They're all about the same size, but they're a lot of fun.
Hey, guys, this is John with Green Fish Nation. I wanted to talk to you about our three basic frogs that we use here at Green Fish Nation, because we have three types. Basically, we have a what we call a popping frog, so it's basically shaped like a regular frog with rubber legs, and then it has a popping front end on it, so you can just pop that thing in the water just like you would like a pop R or any other top water. The second type of frog that we use, it's what I like to call a scum frog. It has a front end that's very aerodynamic. It comes through cover real well, moss, grass, lily pads, brush, fairly easy. And the last type of frog that we have is a, I call it a flopper. So this little thing's on a swivel back here, and it just kind of flops around and around and around, and it stirs up the water and pops kind of like a buzz bait. So those are the three types of frogs that we use here at Green Fish Nation.